Here's the guy. Man accused of flashing the Amish. This guy, a Medina County Sheriff deputy, arrested 33-year-old Jason Morrison. The Wayne County man is accused of exposing himself to Amish people as he was driving by them in a car. He did it several times. He also, it says that he also got out of his vehicle, exposed himself, and made obscene gestures. Well, the question is, why would he think that anybody wants to see him naked?